So today I've come along to try kitesurfing for the very first time. I've never done it before, so I've got my own personal instructor called Gerard from North Kite Boarding School. Let's go and meet him. Hi Gerard.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
How long would it normally take for someone to kitesurf?
Between 7 and 10 hours. Some people learn faster, some slower. I just prepared a North Skyboarding kite, which is the kind of new generation, and you can feel totally safe. And don't worry about anything, just enjoy.
Safety comes first. Next stage is to practice controlling the kite on dry land.
Give you some power.
I'm going to hold on here. Let's see if we can feel this. Wow.
Yeah. Can feel some power?
Yeah, I already feel like I'm going to get lifted up.
Neutral.
I'm just taking a while to get used to kind of controlling the kite and turning it from left to right.
So in my first ever lesson, I got as far as testing it out in the water. But I'll need a few more lessons to get up to Gerard's standard.
That was absolutely exhausting, but great fun. It's really, really exciting. He compared it, Gerard, really nicely actually, to meditation. So you're kind of just floating there in the wind, and it's a lovely sensation, a lovely feeling.